Hey guys, Alex here. We got a huge announcement that's gonna piss a lot of people off, and it's probably gonna get many people angry disliking this video, but it's gonna piss off a lot of immigration agents and lawyers who've been charging predatory prices to their students for visa services, education services. So here's the big announcement. If you speak Hindi or Urdu, okay, if you speak Hindi or Urdu, this Sunday we're having a webinar that was initially for only our Pakistan office students, but we decided to open it up to anybody else who's watching our channel, who's preparing for PTE, whose visa may have expired. If you want to immigrate to Australia, okay? If your visa is about to expire and you need to extend another visa, if you're about to study overseas and you don't know which program to choose and you'd like to visit Australia and study in Australia, and of course, not just study, but have a really high chance to get a permanent residency, okay? We've got a webinar coming up this Sunday. So it's going to be at 10 p.m. Sydney time, which I believe is around 6 p.m. in Pakistan and India time. But you might want to double check that in the comments. So again, initially it was only going to be for our students from Pakistan, but we decided to open it up for anybody that speaks, of course, English, Hindi, or Urdu. If you're speaking another language, just leave a comment here with what is your mother tongue. And for the next webinar, we'll make sure to provide it in your language or in English. But this one is going to be 50% in English and 50% in Hindi and Urdu, where we're basically going to show you what is the quickest and easiest way to get your permanent residency in Australia, whether you're changing from one visa to another, or whether you're planning to apply for the first time to immigrate to Australia. And to give you guys a bit of a background, if you've been watching a lot of our videos lately, you'll see that we've been moving towards education immigration recently because there have been a lot of people delayed not getting their visas for the past 2 years with COVID, or a lot of people that have been stuck in Australia and they have no pathway towards permanent residency. What we discovered whenever we entered this industry, this sector for education immigration, and that's something that almost nobody knows, but a lot of immigration agents and lawyers will charge you predatory high prices. And the reason why, because they're getting up to 40 or sometimes even 50% commission from each student. Okay, so oftentimes you're paying almost double for the program. And if you've ever been, pardon my language, screwed over by an agent before, or they've recommended to you a course that doesn't make any sense to you whatsoever, the reason why is because they're recommending to you some schools or courses where they're getting a much higher commission from you than if they were to recommend to you a proper school that you're supposed to go to. So look, the reality is for most people here, they don't care about getting an accounting degree in Australia, okay? Because afterwards, they have a very low chance of actually staying there as a permanent resident. So what we decided to come up is, what is the quickest way from point A to point B? If you're overseas or you're in Australia on a student visa, you just want to get your permanent residency and then study whatever you want. Do whatever you want with your life. Who cares? You're already a permanent resident. So this is what most people want. Do you want to study for 4, 5, 6 years and keep paying for student visa, or do you want to get there in 2 or 3 years maximum at half the price? So to give you guys a bit of a background, if you ever studied with us or if you're ever my student, you guys will know the kind of service that we provide. When we came into the whole PTE coaching business in the first place, a lot of the well-established schools, better established schools, bigger schools, used to charge students $1,500 to $2,000 for unlimited courses to prepare them for the PTE exam. That's ridiculous. So we came in charging a fraction of the cost and actually helping people pass in one try without keeping failing again and again and again. Now we decided to provide the same service. So we've been working hard to partner up with the top colleges, top universities, top immigration lawyers and agents, and take that commission that they're charging and reduce it to the bare minimum. So you're not paying double the price tag for a program that you don't even need, but you're paying the fair value for the college that's gonna actually give you a chance to get permanent residency. So long story short, guys, we've opened up this Sunday the webinar for anybody else who speaks Hindi, Urdu, okay? It's going to be 50% in English done by me, the other 50% by one of our directors, managing partners, who's currently in India and Pakistan, working with Australian High Commission. So we're gonna give you the easiest, quickest way to get permanent residency. All you have to do is check the pinned comment, the description of this video. You will see a link to our private Facebook group. We will only be sharing the webinar link in there. Okay, so again, it's going to be this Sunday, 10 p.m. Sydney time if you're in Australia, and I believe it's going to be 6 p.m. or 5 p.m., something like this, in Pakistan and India time, but I will double check this and put it in the comments. So I personally look forward to see you there. And look, even if you have a brother or sister who's planning to apply in the next 6 months or 1 year, you're going to get a lot of value out of there and not waste your time and money spending for colleges and programs that you don't need to take that will not get you a permanent residency at the end of the day. So I look forward to see you there, guys. Check the link in the description, the bio, and it's going to be a ton of value. I'm sure you're going to benefit from it in some way. I look forward to see you there.